Sweeties, welcome back to my channel and thank you guys so much for tuning in. So in today's video, as you can see in the title, it is another hair video and today we are sponsored by You Pretty Hair. So they sent me this lovely long unit. It is in Body Wave. All the details will be down below in the description box. And as you can see, you know your Sweetie is into, you know, the whole elegant lady look, so that is why I'm always doing a loose wave kind of hairstyle. I know it might be boring to some of you, but I enjoy it, honey. So anyway, do not forget to like, comment and subscribe, and let's get into it. So sweeties, this is a lovely unit from You Pretty Hair. It is the 24 inch body wave unit. I did go in and bleach the knots and pluck the wig as well, as you can see. Now I didn't do too much plucking because as you can see, it is still very dense, but you can see that there has been some plucking. And literally, I like that kind of look because normally with your transparent or HD lace, the lace tends to thin, I mean the hair tends to thin out quicker, and that is why I opt to not going overboard with the plucking, because you'll see it gradually as the wig goes on, or as you use the wig rather, the hairline does thin because hairs come out while you're styling the hair, etc. So as you can see, I'm installing this unit. I am not going to go into detail about me installing this unit. I have done that over 100,000 times and I'm sure you guys are tired of hearing my voice. So I'm just gonna let some music play until I get to the styling. So I just want to note that the reason why I'm going in with a spray for a third time is because, as you can see, my ear tabs were a little white, and normally to get the white residue away, it is advisable to spray some more and then use the elastic band to lay it or melt it that way. That is why, and that is how the color, the white kind of color or the flaky kind of thing, will disappear completely. Okay, so now I'm going in with the Argan Oil of Morocco. I did get this from Dischem. It smells so good and I love the shine it gives my hair, and a little goes a long way. So now I'm just sectioning up my hair and I'm going to be curling my hair. I just want to say to you guys, so this is a new curling iron. I did buy it from Emporia Luxury Hair. I think it's called Dolled Up by Angel or something like that, but I absolutely love this. Well, it's not a wand, it's a curling iron. I just always use my curling irons as a wand. So I'm just gonna let you guys see me curl my hair and I'll catch you at the end of the video. Now that I'm done curling my hair, I'm just gonna quickly tie this to the back and go beat my face for you guys, and I'm done and I'm back. So now what we are going to do is take off the band, and as you can see, the lace is laid, honey. There's nothing I love more than either transparent lace or HD lace. So as you can see, I'm just adding some contour powder to my forehead, as I could not get there obviously because of the elastic band. And now I am just using my hot comb just to define my part more and just let the flyaways lay down and stop laying up. I hate when it does that. And now I'm gonna go in with my wide tooth comb and just comb out all the curls, because you know, this is what I want. I want waves, baby. I do not want little curls hanging around. No, I want waves. So basically, sweeties, this is the final look. I absolutely love it. Thank you guys so much for watching. Thank you, you pretty hair, for sponsoring this video. I'll catch you guys in my next one.